It's really early.
I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. I am so close to you. I'm so out of control. I don't know how to help. There's nothing I can say. From heaven down to hell is a short way.
It's early, 7 a.m. outside. Just starting this off at the airport. Heading off to Aruba. We got a couple minutes till departure. Full snack, baby, before we go. Let's do this. Really mad right now. It's in the Sky Club. I was gonna take a nice shower. A fat shower, but instead I had to leave early. Well, I didn't have to, but they couldn't give me the time, so instead I'm just chilling right here at the gate, and well, I didn't get a shower, but I'm not gonna miss my flight, so that's a good thing.
Oh no, I broke it.
It's been so very long, but you are still here with me. And though I'm so alone, I'm thankful every day. You're trying all the time. I know how bad it hurts, but we are on the line. I cannot let up.
It's windy out here. I don't know how good the mic is on this camera, but we landed. Stroll down to the beach. Let's take a look.
Hold my hands and close my eyes. Every night I pray for time. One more moment.
Just kind of chilling out right now. It's really quiet out here and peaceful. But you know what? I personally don't like that much. But I can't yell. I can't scream. Something very unusual that you've never seen me doing. So yeah, that's what's up. Just relaxing, but like, where are the nude beaches at, y'all? Honestly, just vibing out right now. It's really great. Yeah, no, it's just so relaxing, really. I mean, I'm relaxed right now. I don't know about you guys, but I'm so relaxed right now. It's just great. Guys, so here at the Marriott, we had safe travels. Everything went really well. The only problem is, you have to be so dang quiet when you're out there on the beach, when you're walking around the hotel. It's just got a peaceful vibe. You know, for me, I ain't trying to ruin people's vibes. So like, everyone's over here doing their own thing, vibing out, having fun, relaxing. And I'm like, woo! So I was trying to sit down, I was trying to relax. It didn't work out too well. So I got a couple more days of figuring out how to relax. So it should be fun, but for now, gonna throw on some running shorts and gonna go ham. Just finished up a nice run. Now it's time to find my way over where we're gonna eat some dinner. I'm excited. It's gonna be a lot of food and it's gonna be a lot of good stuff. So let's go eat some grub, baby. Now it's time to work out. through with that. Grind session. That was just pure grind. Now it's time to go eat some chocolate and feel better about ourselves. So, just finished up the evening, went down, had some tea, had some sweets, because, you know, I deserved it because I had worked out. But besides that, just hanging out with family, just enjoying the lights down here. But yeah, so ending off the night, gotta edit this and pick it up in the morning for another exciting day in Aruba. So let's see what tomorrow has in store for us, man. Let's see it now!